is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love, is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. For the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can't make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and you. Love was made for me and you.
Now shall we review your mother's list? minerals?
Check.
Fruits and vegetables?
Check, check. Fruits,
chicken,
vegetables, go on.
Sunblock, lip balm, insect repellent, stamps, stationery, and photographs of your mother, grandfather, and trusty butler,
me. Yeah. It's all I think.
Oh, and I almost forgot, a spanking new deck of cards from your grandfather. Maybe you can find someone who can whip your tush at cards.
Well, look, I doubt it, Martin, but thanks, and thanks for bringing me here.
Just remember, I'm only one phone call away.
See you next week, Marty, on the phone.
Whoa, girls, we will have none of this at Camp Colebrooke.
your budget. It is not good enough. Your father and for yourself.
Okay, on the count of three, we'll show them to each other.
Dad is your dead dad. Then Annie, you and I are like sisters, Hallie, we're like twins. OMG, I've just had the most brilliant idea. When camp ends tomorrow, we'll switch places. So you go back to California as me, and I go back to London as you.
The truth is, you know, if we switch, sooner or later we'll have to switch us.
And when they do, we'll have to meet again face to face after all those years. Told you I'm brilliant.
Thank you. Douglas. Oh, we miss you. Don't let these bums talk about going back to camp. You're a grown girl. You need adventure. You hungry? I'm in hungry train. You can't. It's just Hallie.
Oh, I probably just smell of cum. That's all.
What's wrong with you? What's wrong with you too? You seem quiet.
Nothing. I just happen to be home.
Do you not hear something about Colebrooke and chill?
Yes, some spoke. You've changed, pal. I just can't put my finger on it. So, what would you first do? Pet me, eat them pet, open them pack while we eat?
You mean I can eat in my bedroom?
Yes, I'll say steps and possibilities.
Hey, pal, what are you doing? I'm a friend, I want you to meet.
Okay, Dad.
Okay, pal. Hey, Mel, I want you to meet a friend of mine, this is Mary Blake.
Hi. Well, I can't believe I'm finally meeting the famous Hallie. Really? Well, Nikki, she's adorable. You know, I expected to meet a little girl, but you're so grown up. I'm nearly 12. How old are you? I'm 26. Oh, you're 15 years older than me. How old are you now, Dad?
Oh, and suddenly you care about math. I'm going to get a bottle of champagne and celebrate.
What is that? Your homecoming, of course. You know, I never heard a man talk about his daughter the way Nikki talks about you. You two are obviously
Big clothes. Roll it to the house.
A glass of wine to celebrate, baby girl.
Can you excuse me for a moment? I'm in so over my head here. I can't handle this alone. I just can't. I'm just a kid.
Sure you don't want to share anything with Claire, Sal? Some nice talk from you both. Maybe why Sammy never comes to me anymore.
Jessie, I just changed a lot of customer. That's all.
Okay, if I didn't want you better, I'd say yes. Almost in your work.
Almost if I were you, Chester.
Nobody. You gotta have mentioned it.
Almost if I were Annie.
You know what, Annie?
I am Annie.
Huh? Why'd we take off like that? I only wanted to talk about something. Chessie, why are you looking at her like that?
Like what? Well, I'm not looking at her any special way. Come on, let's go get ready for dinner.
Agree.
Good.
potion slots. I don't want to lose in our living together. Well then, I guess we'll just have to fly together and see Annie and Dad and work this whole thing out.
Don't worry.
Run along. Not to worry.
Girls,
Tessie, and neither was I here. One of you, I'm not sure which one, told me your father knew I was coming here today, and I need to tell you, the man I just saw downstairs had no idea we were on the same planet, let alone the same hotel.
You saw that already?
The man went completely ashes like going to the bloody ghost of Christmas past. What's going on here? Does everyone know something I don't?
Mum, Dad's getting married.
Oh, I see.
Too well to do. She's awful, Mum. We can't let her go through with it.
Both of you, get yourselves cleaned up. We're going to find your father.
Now. Where the hell is everybody?
This?
Hello, Nick.
Gosh, there you are.
Is there really something going on here? Because I'm stunned to see you. But you don't look stunned to see me. I'm eating, speaking 10, 11 years, and
I can explain why she's here.
Hallie, you know who this is?
Yes, and actually, I'm not Hallie. Actually, I'm...
Both of them together?
Well, I guess you're more of a think-like, because you both sent us to the same camp.
They switched places, obviously.
You mean I met Annie all this time? Last time I saw you, you had a dagger wrench.
Well, I'm quite grown up now, I'm quite without